This is a hell of a place you got here. I mean, it's a good thing I had my tetanus shot, but beyond that, it's, cozy.
Do I know you?
Name's Dane Vogel, who works for Ultor. I remember he swung by the church and offered Dex a job a while back.
You're shitting me.
Who's Dex?
Dex was a man who had higher aspirations than being a thug. You can't blame him for moving on up.
He was a fucking sellout.
You call him a sellout, I call him a millionaire.
What do you want?
I want to help you.
If I need any Ultor Unlimited sunglasses, I'll steal them.
So you're familiar with our products?
Fuck off, Vogel.
Do you want our help or not?
Maybe.
Yes. No.
Well, this is a well-oiled machine.
What do you got?
We've recently severed our ties with the Ronin.
Oh, you're breaking my heart.
I know where the Akujis lay their heads. I doubt any of your lieutenants have that information.
I don't know. Shandy's fucked a lot of guys.
Cat's talking sense. How do we know it's not a trap?
That part's easy. I'll wait for you here. If you don't make it back, one of your boys can take me out.
Yo, why don't we just cut the waiting part?
I think the waiting part is very important.
Gat, you with me. Pierce, you're babysitting Vogel.
You sure you don't want me to take out this asshole now?
Save the bullet for Akujis.
Johnny, we're gonna send the Ronin a message. Sure.
What'd you say we don't tell my agent about that? That's cool. I got a shift to the hospital.
Enemy! and walk out of here.
I have a feeling something's about to go down.
You're gonna be sorry you ever crossed the Ronin.
Kuji will kill us all if we fail.
Oh, it's been gone a long time. Maybe I should...
You really shouldn't.
It's all right, Pierce.
He led us right to him.
Get out of here, Vogel.
You've been a gracious host.
How come you went to the Ronin and not us?
You were in a coma and we couldn't find Julius. Timing is everything.
I had no idea how far my shame could extend.
Don't worry, Father. I'll fix this.
No, you won't, Shogo. You'll continue to disappoint me.